But if you close your eyes,
run around, throwing that turtle on my name. Cause you knew that I'd call you up. You can go around, every party in LA. Cause you knew that I'd be at one.
I know that dress is coming, you'll regret. It's Megan Jeromski and welcome back to my vlog series. So for today's episode, nandito pa rin kami sa Caution Hut kung saan gagawin natin ang Tanong ko, Sagot mo challenge sa mga candidates ng Man of the Philippines 2018. So can I call on, ladies and gentlemen, candidate number 1, Mr. Nikko Vincent Baniaga.
Say hi to my channel.
Number 1, hi guys.
So mag-hi ka naman sa mga viewers natin.
Hello everyone! Hi guys! What's up there? My name is Nikko Vincent Baniaga, your candidate number 1 of Man of the Philippines Dubai.
So, welcome to my channel and right, we will do a challenge kung saan tanong ko, sagot mo challenge. Okay. So, ready ka na ba?
Yes, ready.
So, this is it. Question number 1. Pilipinas or Dubai?
Pilipinas.
Single or my girlfriend?
Single.
Matalino o maganda?
Matalino.
Love or money at bakit?
Love because if there's love, there's money.
Sure? Next question is morena o mestiza?
Morena, Filipina.
Kung ulam ka, ano ka at bakit?
If ulam ako, of course, adobo, our specialty by our own Filipino style.
So, pag adobo is Filipino-Filipino.
Yeah, exactly.
So, mahal mo o mahal ka? Bakit?
For me, mahal ko. I think matututunan niya akong mahalin naman.
So, mas pipiliin mo yung mahal ka?
Yes.
So, next question is, kung magiging kanta ang buhay mo ngayon, ano ito at bakit?
I think, pagsubok.
Pagsubok? Which is, sino ko kanta ang pagsubok?
Sino ko kanta?
Anyway, so, can you sing a few lines of that song, Pagsubok?
Mga pagsubok lamang yan, huwag mong itigil ang laban.
So, ano yun? Laban lang?
Laban. Sabi ni Manny Pacquiao.
So, next question is, huling bagay na ginawa mo ngayon?
With my friends, we're training for Q&A.
Q&A. So, same with your other friend.
Yeah.
Kung magiging superhero ka, sino ka?
My idol is Captain America.
Bakit?
Because he's tough and strong and balanced. Hindi siya bias or hindi siya nagmamataas.
Gusto niya humble lang siya.
Mm,
so
fair.
And let's moving on to our question. So, bilang candidate ng bilang lalaki, big deal ba sa'yo kung may anak na sa iba magiging girlfriend mo?
Well, for me, it's not as long as you love each other and God is the center of everything. Everything will follow.
Yes, exactly. So, next question is, anong bagay ang kinakatakutan mo ngayon?
Bagay?
Yes.
Not mawala family ko. Especially my mother and my sister, they guided me in everything what I have now, right now.
Kasi kung wala ang family, wala ka dito ngayon. So, yes. Family is family.
Kasi saan tayo nang galing, babalik rin tayo.
So, next question is, name 3 success women in the Philippines.
Philippines, yeah, of course. For me, Sam Pinto.
Yes.
Angel Oxin.
Okay.
And
Catherine Bernardo. Question, may time ba na wala kang ligo sa isang araw?
Of course not. Twice a day, it's a must.
Kasi mainit dito ngayon, yeah, sa Dubai, so kailangan ng maligo araw-araw. Yeah. At twice,
exactly,
twice a day ka pang maliligo, no? So, next question is, nag-uulit ka ba ng underwear mo?
Of course not.
Ang totoo.
I think it's...
Minsan.
Tinuro tayo yung Filipino ng personal hygiene. So, once a day, you should change.
Sorry. So, moving on to other question is, anong ginagawa mo pag free time ka?
I'm I'm listening to YouTube and I'm using my social media, especially Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.
So usually kasi tayo mga Pinoy is more on work, bahay, work, bahay. Yeah. So kung may spare time tayo, magpag-usap tayo sa family sa Pilipinas. So next question is, anong meron ka na wala sa ibang candidates?
I think everyone have their edge to showcase their talents and skills. And it's a tough...
It's a tough question.
Challenge.
It's a tough challenge. Can you describe yourself in three words?
Three words. I'm artistic. I'm creative and productive.
So, artistic, productive, and
creative.
So, moving on to question number 21. Mamili ka to be Man of the Philippines by 2018 or job promotion?
Yes, of course. Everyone here abroad to look for a better opportunity. We're not here for the pageants or fashion shows. This is the second priority.
Who is the sexiest man candidates of MOPD 2018?
Yes, of course. I'm confident enough. It's me. I'm sexy and sexy and good.
So, talagang buhatan to ng bangko.
Yeah.
So, next question is...
Give it up na.
Lights off or lights on?
Lights off?
Sex or chocolate?
Chocolate or having sex?
Okay. Last question is, dugtungan mo to. Ako si Nikko Vincent Baniaga.
Nandito sa harapan nyo upang magpakitang gilas at ipatunayan na ang Pilipino ay... Itanyag ang pagka-Pilipino at talentong Pilipino sa buong mundo. Maraming salamat po.
So, let's moving on to the major questions. Question number one. If you are given a chance to change something from the past, what would it be?
My past. Of course, I want to go back, flashback. When was I was a child and my father didn't... I never seen my father. I want to see him in a person and to talk with him, what happened, I want to realize really what was happening, why he abandoned us and...
Okay, gusto, you know, you're longing yung pagmamahal ng isang ama, yung wala sa'yo.
Yes.
So yun ang gusto mong balikan.
Exactly.
So, second question is, what makes you the most proud of your home country, which is the Philippines?
For me, it's a hospitality and happiness we spread around the world, and talent showcase, we showcase, and we can show around the world.
So all of us Filipinos, we
as
are
second born.
Yeah, we are exist in other countries, not yes. only in Philippines.
Any industry we excel.
Yeah, because we are flexible in terms of work. So third question is, do you think being handsome will get you far in life?
I think there's some percent, but most of the time it's intelligence. By the way you treat others and how you influence everyone, how you share your blessings or skills what you have. And emotionally, spiritually, physically, and mentally.
So that's it. And the last question for major question is, what is the essence of being a man?
So, a man, of course, that you need to be determined and by be responsible and firm.
So, can you invite your supporters to support you on this coming September
28, 2018? Hello everyone, my name is Nikko Vincent. I'm inviting you all to please watch our pre-pageant on September 14 and our grand finale on September 28. I'm your candidate number one. Keep me on number one, your candidate of Man of the Philippines, Dubai, 2018.
Go around, go around, go around every party in LA. Cause you knew that I'd be now.